Welcome to my channel, Chemistry Concepts, by Samin Mumtaz. Do you know how we can calculate molecular mass and formula mass?
The sum of atomic masses of all the atoms present in one molecule of a molecular substance is its molecular mass. For example, molecular mass of chlorine, Cl2, is 71.02 amu, water, H2O, is 18 amu and carbon oxide, CO2, is 44 amu. Calculate the molecular mass of H2O. H equals 1 amu, O equals 16 amu, 2H plus, O, 21 plus, 16, 2 plus 16 equals 18, 18 amu.
Formula mass in such cases is the sum of atomic masses of all the atoms present in one formula unit of a substance. For example, formula mass of sodium chloride NaCl is 58.5 amu and that of CaCO3 is 100 amu. Calculate the formula mass of NaCl. Na equals 23 amu, Cl equals 35.5 amu. Na plus Cl, 23, plus, 35.5. 23 plus 35.5 equals 58.5. 58.5 amu. How to calculate atomic mass. Mass of one atom. N equals 14. H equals 1. Cl equals 35.5. N equals 14 amu. H equals 1 amu. Cl equals 35.5 amu. How to calculate formula mass of AgNO3. Mass of one formula unit. Ag equals 107.5. N equals 14. O equals 16. Ag plus N plus 3O. 107.5 plus 14 plus 316. 107.5 plus 14 plus 48. 169.5 amu. How to calculate molecular mass C12H22O11. Mass of one molecule. C equals 12. H equals 1. O equals 16. 12C plus 22H plus 11O. 12 12 plus 22 1 plus 11 16. 144 plus 22 plus 176 equals 342. 342 amu.